Church is the highest and the greatest and the most powerful institution in all the universe. No parliament has ever sat, no army has ever marched, matches the power of the Church of the Living God. No army, no navy that ever sailed, no parliament ever sat. Emin ablong down him, power blong, church blong, big blong, God, them stop alive. You know why? Because them buy and beg on them blue blong, picking it blong, and bride blong, Jesus Christ, the mistress of the universe. Em got power long, low him this blong, scepter. Kings and low him scepter blong, emir. The church is the power of the Lord, the scepter. Church got power long, pass him. Now, Lord, release him. Church got power long. Shut him gates of hell, now open him gates of heaven. Invested with such great power and authority. See alone, shut the gates of hell, and the hell cannot prevail against the Church of the Living God. Church has power to tread on serpents and all the demons of hell. Our weapons are not carnal but mighty. Our enemies are not flesh and blood but spiritual wickedness and powers in high places. Biroblo you mean, no man blow you. You know, Mary blow you. Biro blow you me, I'm Satan. I've got a power on two duck. Stop long here and up. Pray must bring him and go of throne blong God. You don't go nothing. Church blong Jesus Christ. Time and put him on over a weapon blong end. Bless blong end when she's adorned with all the gifts Jesus died and provided for. By the resurrection guaranteed. And the ascension made available. Gate open. God, all ghosts came down. Time, church blong Jesus Christ and kiss him this la power blong en, position blong en, bless blong en, authority blong en, weapon blong em. The time him march on. The time him live this authority God give him. Now live la bless blong holiness. Now glory, resurrection glory, and bless live la glory blong en. No other institution in this world can match the church of God. No God, no White House, no Wall Street. No Buckingham Palace is able to match the glory and the power of the Church of the Living God. I tell you, that is you and that is me. That's why I said, I am so glad to be a pastor. When Billy Graham was invited to be the president, run for the president, he said, no, I'm doing a great work, I cannot come down. Well, I know what he meant, now I know it. Now I sense it, now I can feel it in my bones.